Perhaps this movie will help take our minds off the heat.
Focus!
Global warming, or none like it hot.
Gasoline, liquid power to run millions of automobiles everywhere. Yet, how many know
the
what happened to the gas?
The carburetor was invented in the 1930s. Now, this carburetor was claimed to get 200 miles per gallon. Who wouldn't like to get 200 miles per gallon? I mean, if this technology would have got on the market in the 1930s when it first came out, we would not know the term global warming, city core air pollution,
Economy itself, only when he finds the most efficiently designed gasoline system to help him along his journey.
Did it again. I made you believe we're more than just friends. Oh baby, it might seem like a crush, but it doesn't mean that I'm serious. Cause to
there's something I want you to have.
Oh, it's beautiful. But wait a minute, isn't this?
Yeah, yes it is.
But I thought the old lady dropped it into the ocean in the air.
Well, baby, I went down and got it for you.
Oh, you shouldn't have.